Hello, my name is Bradley Shane. This is Piwall. And, apparently they got other games in here that you can look at. I can't play them. Yeah, apparently I can use tabs. It says play with freaking, VR. I'm not gonna be doing that. I don't have VR for one. But, it looks like a basic pinball machine, so this might be a crappy game. Let's find out together. Put the left and right, so far. Alright, okay. And there it goes. Down the hole. That's 30 is the score. Oh. What the heck? Is that a lead ball? Okay, apparently 175 is the score. Let's make sure to hop back into 175. I'll give her another go, you know? I mean, why not? There we go. Crap. Is that 13? What? 23? Okay. I don't think we'll be... Okay. Yeah. Apparently 38. 10. And 15. Alright. Yeah. Balls are lead. Smack it. Keep it up there. Oh my god. Game. Crap! Alright, keep hitting it. Whatever. Man, this is the longest run we've had. Golly! Alright, last ball. I think our high score was 145. No! Okay, 122. We gotta be 145 before we quit this stupid game. So, you know what, this is, it was free to play on here, high wall, the ball goes straight into the hole, and there's nothing you can do about it. We might not be playing 13-145, because clearly, that might suck. And the ball just likes to go straight down the hole. Okay, so they said, okay, look at our next upcoming game. There's the wall. Caveman Warrior. Looks a little bit more fun. Hyperactive Ninja. Can't turn any further left. I can't turn any further right. Yeah, this is a really crappy game. I don't recommend it. I don't like it at all. But if you like pinball that's crap, then, that is a good game, Piwall.